Even Jell-O tastes good after not eating for a whole day.
How was your night?
Worst night ever. You know, the incision doesn't hurt. Probably because it's not going through the muscle. But the area where the pacemaker is located, and I can feel it, it's like over here, it hurts really bad because apparently they made a pocket for the pacer to go in the wall of my stomach. So I have like this little like incision, or the word they used was like dissection of a pocket, and it's really uncomfortable. So I was up all night dealing with that, trying to roll over and lay the right way. And then this morning my tube started hurting because it's so tight against my skin because I still have air in my stomach from the surgery.
Where did your dad sleep last night?
Oh, he slept on this really interesting pull-out couch that pulls out the long way instead of the other way.
What kind of hospital room does not have a bathroom door to the bathroom?
A doctor just came in and pushed on the pacemaker. I could either leave today or tomorrow. I'm hoping today because who likes being in the hospital, am I right? Besides, I could really go for a shower and some makeup.
I'm hoping, hear the knee and I'm talking. By you and me, I'm hoping that you come back to me. I'm lonely as I can be. I'm waiting for your company. I'm hoping that you come back to me. What you gonna do when the well run dry? You gonna run away and hide. I'm gonna run right by your side. For you pretty baby, I'll even die. I'm hoping, yes indeed, I'm talking.
Found this really cool room. Lots of cool lights and stuff in here, and really awesome ugly things. I wish this was my IV pump.
Oh god,
that'd be pretty cool. The film crew just stopped by that recorded my surgery yesterday, and they gave me a clip of what they found yesterday for today's episode of Emma's Ohio video log. So, I haven't seen it, so I don't really know what to expect yet, but let's take a look together. Yeah, they're keeping me one more night. And, yes, tomorrow I get to go back to the hotel and just lay around there instead of laying around at the hospital. But I'm pretty excited, and hopefully everything will go good. They're keeping me because, you know, I'm the first pacemaker they did here, so they just want to be extra cautious and stuff. So, I guess I'll talk to you tomorrow.